The griffin is classified as a mythological creature, and it is written about in cultures from Indian to Greek to Egyptian and many other cultural references that I will talk about as we progress. Leadership, vigilance, protection, and courage. And the griffin is a solar hybrid creature, combining the head, wings, and claws of an eagle with the body of a lion. And as both of these animals symbolize rulership of the air and land respectively, together they combine to make a double emblem of the sun's power. And the use of the griffin was a very powerful motif that became very popular somewhere around the second millennium BCE, starting out somewhere in Western Asia, but later progressing to North Africa, the Middle East, Greece, and eventually Europe. And it has been an enduring symbol. It was the Hebrew symbol associated with the Empire of Persia, but had a demonic significance in the early eras of Assyria, but later became to play more of a protective role. And we see that in palace decorations from many of the ancient Assyrian kingdoms and temples. The Asiatic griffin had a crested head, whereas the Minoan and Greek griffin usually had a mane of spiraled curls. It was shown either recumbent or seated on his haunches, displaying itself in a protector role, the idea of the vigilant guardian. Depictions of the griffin are found in art and mythology in many diverse ancient cultures, among those being the Iranian, Anatolian, the aforementioned Egyptian, European, and Indian, and their strongest showing has been typically in early Greek artwork, where they are shown pulling the chariots of the Greek gods Apollo or Nemesis, and were said to be the hounds of Zeus. Their association with Apollo gained an association with the sun, and through their service to Nemesis, became known as protectors and guardians, carrying out retribution for injustice on offenders. And the eagle by itself is a very powerful symbol, and thus the griffin inherited that trait as well. It is also said in mythologies that of all the things in the world, the only thing that a dragon fears is the talons of a griffin.